your body's alignment. So I want you to pay attention to your hips, your knees, ankles, and your toes. Every movement you ever do, you need to make sure that you're in alignment. So as you're running, as you're walking, as you're doing anything, you want to keep this in a parallel plane. So this week, I'd like you to focus on paying attention when you're walking on the treadmill or hiking or doing anything. I want you to think about this. One of the biggest problems people have is their knees either rotate in or out when they're walking. This creates problems in your hips and your back. So just being very aware of that linear pattern as you're walking, running, doing anything like that. We call that the kinetic chain. That's going to make a big difference in helping you prevent injury and being able to propel yourself towards more athletic performance.